Hello, fellow tributes, this is Captain Fire 3, and real quick, I just need to ask of you, I need to know what I'm doing wrong on the channel, like, if you know I'm doing something wrong enough, like, more Undertale, maybe, something like that, like, something that I'm not doing right, maybe Portal. Something that I'm not doing. So, something that I should be doing right instead of, like, feedback for this channel. That's what I want right now. And, of course, it'll only help. Also, there's this cool game that I found. What is it? It's called, it's actually on the iPad or any mobile device. It's, whatchamacallit, Idles. It's, Volcano Idles. It's not hard and it's not easy, but it's really fun. So yeah, let's start the video. Sorry, I'm taking so long. Hello, fellow cheese. This is Getting Fire 3 with some more custom maps, and I found Aperture on the Moon. I'm wondering. So what I did this time was I went into the workshop. What did I do? I went into the workshop. I did single player, and then, custom visuals. And this is one of them that I found. And I'm going to show you almost everyone that I did with that. Just have to wait. Oh yeah, and I haven't been doing videos because I just, you know, didn't feel like it. Okay. Whoa. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do already. And oh, I did that wrong. Hold on. I failed. Hold on. Okay. I still can't get it. Oh no. Why is it upside down? What? Oh. What is this block supposed to do? Okay. I see there's a block. Oh, I wish that could work. Put that down there. Oh, that confused me for a second. Okay. Now put that down there. Oh, shoot. There it goes. I did that wrong. And put the block in there. And now we just drop it down like that. Damn you! Damn it! Every single time. Always falls off. Oh, wait. Okay, now let's just what? I tried that before. No, come back. No. No, block. No, I can't run. No, no. Come back here. No. God damn it. Oh, I can't get it from there. And no. Yeah, I gotcha. Why did I let that go? I feel so stupid. Oh, and there's... yeah, there is! I'm glad there's water right here. Because if there wasn't, I wouldn't be able to get past. What? 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 Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Ooh. I knew something was up. Okay, let's just... Oh my... God! You gotta be kidding me! Oh, that's better. Now I can hear better. But... Are you... Oh, god damn it. I didn't even see this here until I was up there. Stupid cube hiding on me. You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to be my friend. Just like him over there, see? Or her. Or both. Because companion cube is full of dead people, right? Oh yeah, it's because... Okay. I like this level so far. Okay. So there's blue goo. If you don't have kids or you just never seen it, whatchamacallit? Kung Fu Panda Legends of Awesomeness. Boom. Blue goo. Was that blue green? Yeah, blue goo. Yeah, I did it. Wait. Oh wait. I can get that right there. Oh, I love that. Oh. Okay. How? No. Let's see, is there? Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, that creeped me out for a second. Oh, not high enough. There we go. Wait, where was it? Oh yeah, okay, because that blended into me a little bit. That blended in for me a little bit. It's the light. Oh my god, my eyes. Right when I looked at it. Wait, where did he go? Surprise, okay. That'd be funny. Okay. That's it? Not too bad. Not too bad. Same thing for this one, I think. Yeah, the artificial dimension of illusion. This is the updated version. Did the same exact thing. Still though, the links will be down in the description. And I literally just pulled out my earbud with my arm. Just gonna stick it right in there. And it's loading. This isn't actually as bad of a loading time. What? Can I give this... I'll give this a 1 bajillion out of 10. Just... What? What? That's so cool. I'm like speechless. Whoa, what the? Whoa. Wait a minute. Oh no way! Oh no way! No! Oh, this is messing with me, man. Oh, that caught me off guard. Holy crap! That's so cool, that reminds me of a game that PewDiePie played that was just like this, but only not on Portal. Whoa. I recommend you guys check this out. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Maybe there's something in this room that I didn't see. Can't get in there. I just like that creeper a little too much. Oh my god. Okay, oh my mind. Yeah, maybe you screwed up a little bit, as you can see that part was a little glitched. Wait a minute. See, it's a little glitched, as you can see, right? See? But I mean, it's still a good map if you look past that. Oh no. Wait, I walked. Oh. My god. Oh, that scared me. I'm not looking at it anymore. I'm afraid of a jump scare. I don't think that would actually happen in this game, but I won't put it past any of us. Just gotta think to yourself, what a wonderful world. What? Was there an alarm that was supposed to go off? Am I going to heaven? Oh, I thought that was going to be a bright light, and I thought it was actually going to... It's just like that game. No! No, it wasn't PewDiePie. It could have been... No, it was a Minecraft thing that did the exact same thing. It's a Minecraft map. That did the complete same thing. Oh, I need to find that video. I think it was log.zip or something like that that did it. I don't know. Wait a minute. Oh my god, I don't know why I keep doing this. This is messing with me, bro. Whoa. I jumped. Bro, I just can't. I'm going around in a circle. Oh, whoa. I was, whoa. My mind is literally. I don't know what to say about this game. One thing's for certain. I wish there was a full-fledged game that was about blowing your mind like this. That's all I have to say about this game. This map. Mind equals blown. Oh my god, I love this a little too much. I just can't get enough of this one room. Like... Oh, wait. Wait... I have a feeling that I'm supposed to grab one of these. But I can't. How though? Look at it. Look, you can see the map from right there. Like I said, glitch. It's a cool thing. If this happened in real life, though, I just can't think of anything else to say. Oh, wait. I'm still so confused. Wait, why am I going up this way? What? You guys can't see it, but my jaw has dropped. Whoa! What? My mind is blown, like... Oh, I want to see more levels like this. What the fuck? How do I get that? I can't get up there. I don't have something to get that. Oh, I just can't. I can't think of anything to say. Oh, well, actually, that's bright. Oh, whoa. Oh, that scared me. Don't know where to go. Wait, did I go through there? Whoa. That blew my mind, even though it shouldn't have. Like, it literally just, like, popped up in front of me. Oh my god, can I like it now? Okay. This is gonna be at the top of the links unless the next one is a little better. I don't know. You should really start off with a portal gun though. But okay, next one. Skip the next test danger. Cancel it actually. Boom, there we go. Can I comment on it? Okay, good. Ah! Wow. That's... My mind... equals blown. I hope others feel the same. Post comment. Yeah, boy. This is gonna take me forever, though. In Minecraft, though. It's as mind-blowing as if it were to be in Minecraft. Even though this almost exactly the same. Only you don't do a TARDIS type thing. And you don't have a portal gun, but... They have that in Minecraft. I wanna look now, but I'll screw everything up. Oh my god. Whoa, what? Whoa. Going on. What? Shouldn't there be, hold on. Options. Audio. Okay. Return again. Oh. Oh. People outside my room are really starting to scare me. Well, I mean, not in a bad way, but I mean, it's because of the noises they're making outside. But it's not their fault. It's life, I mean. I'm out of beans! I don't have enough money to buy more! No beans. I have this, though. What will this do for me? Ring, ring, ring. No, nothing in that. I don't want that yet. Uh-oh. Oh! That's a hint! Oh wait, I need that, just in case. That was funny. Whoa, Tinder... But I mean, like this. Damn, I would never close the door then. Whatever. What the hell? I don't know. I don't know. Oh, there's an error right there. Thanks for not putting in a different texture for it. Thanks for putting a different texture in it, actually, I should say. I don't know what to do. There's no portal gun? I need that hint, but it's too far away. Can't get to that hint. Oh my god, I picked the best ones to download. Upload, or whatever it's called. So, let's see. This one does that. This one does right up there, right here, and right over here, I think, actually. It does, okay. But I don't know. I'm gonna click it again. Okay, you gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna take a shower. Oh, that was creepy. Oh, you gotta be serious. And you gotta be kidding me, sorry, I'm not serious. Wait, that won't work, will it? No, it won't. Wait a bit. DNA ding dang second. Ah, that's not white. It's not white. That's white, but why is that not white? That sounds weird. Okay. Maybe that. You gotta be kidding me. Oh shoot, I just pressed the same button twice. You know what about this game? There's something about this game that makes you think awesome. No, what was it? It makes you think there should have been two different portals to use in the first place. Oh, please don't tell me. You're not gonna give me a hint, are you? Portal under the cube. Why? Under that cube? What am I supposed to do? I can't portal right there. Oh no, that's the button I pressed. Okay. Oh wait, oh yeah, ever seen that? On these levels, you're not even a person. You're just like a dot. Hold on. No, I can't. I can't show you, but... You see? Okay, it's maybe a little lopsided, but... Oh, actually. That's... kind of what you look like. That's actually kind of what you look like if you were... split in half, but portal under the cube. Okay, put that there. Put this. Actually, go through here. Whoa! Oh shoot! No, that doesn't matter. Oh! Gotta place this right here. I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, right. No, not right here. Right No, right here, and then, no, not right there, but right here. Oh no! What? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I just randomly... Okay, give me that. This right here. Now you can kind of see. Actually, oh no, you can't. Okay, oh, okay. Right here, right there. Actually, right there, right there. Right there, and then right here, and that. Okay, I like this one. I will give it a thumbs up. But I have to skip it. I can't figure it out. The ball pit is next. Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god. Oh no. That's me cheat. I can actually cheat. I have no idea what to do with this time. Oof. It's dark. It's dark. It's scary. It shouldn't be scary, but it is. It says ball pit, and are you... I thought so. Oh, this is the light button, isn't it? Boom. Yep, I heard that. Lights. Okay, now it's not as creepy. Oh, you gotta be kidding me? Whoa! Climbing, climbing, climbing. Oh. Oh! Oh, that's freaky. That's freaky. Oh, I didn't press the button. F6. Oh, hey. Now, okay. Did it work? Oh, it worked. Okay, so then I go. Actually, I can just go down. Then I can go. Oh, no, I can't. What did that do? What did that do? Oh, wait. Oh. Why did I do that? I can't get down through there. Let's just go through here. Okay, that scared me for a second. What was the point in that? Wait, hold on. Wait. I'm confused. I am confused. Oh, okay. That worked? Okay, that didn't work as I planned. That did not work as I planned! Actually, yes, it did. I'm just looking at it the wrong way. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I don't want to get rid of the orange. I want to get rid of the blue. Ooh, skills, brah! Heard you got him? Oh. Oh, because I didn't. Okay. I thought I had to jump. Can I just please put this over? Okay, I thought it was about to fall off. Actually. There's no point in going there. Unless, no. This is fun. Trying to figure it out. Just fantastic. Just what I wanted to do today. Trying to figure. Oh. Okay. I don't know. Was I here before? Oh, what does it matter? Okay, let's see. Do I have? Oh yeah, I also did cube watch, wash, not watch. Oh, that's a tag! I thought that was an iPod or something. I thought so. Yeah, I can see by your picture you're fat. No, okay.
Welcome, test subject. It's Cave, Prime, from Earth 1. I am speaking to you from across time and space. I am literally in the future. Hold on. What? Alright, my assistant Greg tells me none of that's true. Got excited. You are the first test subject we have ever sent into a parallel universe, which apparently has nothing to do with time travel. Still exciting. Anyway, you should be seeing a test chamber in front of you. We designed it. Those backwater universe yokels built it, and you're gonna test it. Remember, you gotta let us know if it works or not, otherwise you're wasting everybody's time on two Earths. All right, get to it.
I don't remember that from the original Portal 1 or Portal 2. No, Portal 2. Whoa, what? That, I don't know what that's doing. And I can't go over there to see. Yes, I can! Oh no! You gotta be kidding me. I'm just looking at something, some stuff. I can do that later. So much stuff. Okay. On my desk, actually, right now. Lots. Actually, one. Actually, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 comic books. By Neil Gaiman and 1, 2, 3, 4 Doctor Who books. Old ones. These are old. These are not new, but are still really cool. Okay. So, how do I do this? I can't even look down at there without almost falling. Unless I crouch. Okay. I placed that wrong. No, I thought I saw Shell or whatever her name is. Wait a minute, is there actually... Oh no, I thought there was. I don't know what to do. You know what? This one will not be in the description. I thought it was cool at first, then it just turned out to be stupid. I was gonna say I like this one, but this happened. Okay, cancel. I'm gonna skip to the next one. Ugh! I thought my earbud fell out. Okay, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below what you want me to do, and what you want me to do, or what I should do next, or even a link to a new, whatchamacallit, a new custom map that I haven't been with, don't have already. And, I'll exit the queue real quick. These are the ones that I have. I haven't, actually, now that I think about it, I still have a lot more that I put on here. So these are the ones that I have, and these are the ones that I've done. And now these are the ones that I still haven't done yet, which I'm gonna do next video. Subscribe if you need, may the odds be ever in your favor. And real quick, don't think I'm forcing this on you. I'm not forcing you to do anything, I just want some suggestions on stuff. So yeah, bye.